going home. They're off. Keystone Throng on the outside right for the lead. There goes Super Modified, and it's those two. Into the turn they race on. Super Modified is under urging on the inside. Keystone Throng now drops in second. Eternal Prince. Third, now by 2 lengths, it's Sulan Reward. It's a gap to Trouble Sun. Followed in that turn, Dry Powder and Gale Time. Approaching the quarter, Super Modified has the lead. 2 lengths, it's Keystone Throng. In second, 2 lengths, Eternal Prince. Third by 2 lengths, and Sulan Reward. Third by the quarter, 29 seconds flat. It's Super Modified, 2 lengths. Keystone Throng, second, now a length and a quarter, Eternal Prince. In third, now a length and a quarter, Sulan Reward. Here comes Dry Powder, looking for cover. Gay Old Time, and now treading the field, that's Trouble Sun. Approaching the half-mile marker, Super Modified has the lead, and that's Dry Powder. Ranging up, and Dry Powder with a rush now to take command. A minute flat into the clubhouse turn, and Dry Powder is your leader. 2 lengths, Super Modified is right there in second. Keystone Throng in third. Holding that turn, Eternal Prince, Trouble Sun, Gay Old Time, and Sulan Reward. Now they curve into the back stretch, and Dry Powder maintains a lead, but Super Modified is out and moving on the outside. Keystone Throng is on the move. Holding on the outside, Eternal Prince. They're moving by the 3/4 mile mark. And Dry Powder has the lead, a length and a quarter. Super Modified, Keystone Throng. And there goes Trouble Sun, charging through on the inside. Now they're in the final eighth of a mile. It's Dry Powder. Here comes Keystone Throng in the second. Super Modified, down the stretch. It's Dry Powder with the lead. Keystone Throng is out for the drive. B. Farber coming to the whip. Dry Powder, Keystone Throng is coming on. It's Dry Powder with the lead. Dry Powder, Keystone Throng, and Trouble Sun.